cute.
Superhero spot. Yeah. And the couple was like, okay, we'll move. And I was like, wait, you're not supposed to move. And they're like, oh, yeah. So they were gonna sleep in it tonight, but they said they don't want it to get thrown away. So I'm gonna make them their own cart that's 4 feet high. And then this one will be there on Friday at the Friday morning cleanup, because they're gonna sleep in it tomorrow night, and so it'll be there Friday morning. So, and I'll probably leave it there all weekend too, because then I don't have to show me down. That's far. I gotta go all the way from no man's land. Yo, I gotta deal with some politics here. We gotta go all the way from no man's land to the drum circle. We have a new pedicab guy. So McAdam is going to see that she can't tell me anyone we can exist. She would lock away my friends like she did to my friend Josh, the stinky one. And I found out he got surrounded by 20 mental health professionals supposedly going to help him. What? And they compiled enough information to get him locked up for over 5 weeks. That's why I have to live out, live this way. That's why I must come out to Venice. So, I'm hoping that I can get support from my friends and that they'll join us. Because there's gonna be a lot of work that we have to do. And it's gonna be a love crusade. It's not gonna be as violent as Martin Luther King or Gandhi. So, do like we do. It's gonna be fun. The care bear spirit. They might kill our plant friends and animal friends. For some reason they won't kill humans, so we don't really have to worry that much. But that's not cool that our plant and animal friends can go through this.
What's up? Where are we going? I love how you do it. Amazing, yes.
I
could use some help.
He's got it. He's
so lovable.
He's got the heart. He's got the dog.
Yeah, like, you just started.
really good view on the road. Give me your hand. I don't trust that.
I trust you and your wisdom.
No, your fist. Okay, good.
Okay, Hunks. Grab a hold and fall. Come on. Those muscles aren't going to use themselves now, are they? Come on, you heard me. Look at those biceps. Use them, Punk. Come on, darling. Grab right over there. Got your name on. All right, I'll close my eyes. You guys, can I open it? Step on. So it will be cold. And change now. Grab a hold. Come on. Yes, King. Come on, Hunts. Goddess, you have three of them. Spare two. For a moment. This part is called hiding.
Love it.
Do you want to put them on and help me?
What's up, brother? Where you been?
Just came all the way down from Santa Monica to Venice. So I'll be back here in the morning to be a love crusader again. This morning I waited a little long. go to the other side. So I'll be back here again doing the same thing, and then on Saturday and Sunday you'll be able to catch me here with my temple. But during the week until McAdam says it, I'm 86 from the beach. Divide. Now, the recent media attention has brought a lot of positivity in the police department, and it's created this divide where the people who are in the beach don't really want to do what the people who aren't at the beach are telling them what to do. So, I had my friends come by in their super squad car, and they said, "Superhero, get out of Dodge." I was like, "What? I'm getting 86. They said, "That's what's up. McAdams is on her way. You gotta go." So I had police superhero escort all the way down the boardwalk. And it wasn't like, I wasn't being like escorted out. It was kind of like, ooh, like let's make sure that like this is gonna be cool. And Daisy, you gotta take this seriously. They also knew my foot was messed up. So they were kind of like watching. And it was, they were looking out. So it was cool. And then all the sanitation's like, yay. So that's what's been happening, and then we go back in the afternoon. So here it's cool. Has welcomed me. They're like, "Go ahead, Daisy. We are Santa Monica Shaman." Because it sounds better than Daisy, the Venice Santa Monica, whatever. So I'm gonna have a healing arts dojo. It's gonna have a 24-hour live stream. You guys could tap in to a free class anytime if someone's here teaching. And if they're not, we're gonna have a 24-hour healing frequency playing so super loud. It's gonna be like a sound that drowns out any type of incoherent frequencies and gets us to focus on our breath and our heartbeat. That's what's up. So I said, fine, I'll radiate love and warmth here. So you could sign up. Right now I got the slot Saturday, 2 to 4. Come see me for Healing Circle. What I'm here to do is unite like a jigsaw. So we're gonna share our highs, the needs that are being met, our lows, needs that are not being met. We're gonna share our gifts and talents, stuff that we like to do to create positive change because it creates meaning and purpose for us. So we jigsaw together, find out who needs what. That's between 2 and 4 Saturday. The Thursday night slot, Kundun, the Afro Yogi, he's usually right there. The South Beach Park, that's no man's land. This right here is the border. Best part, when I'm topless here, and they're like, "Can't do that, too puritanical in Santa Monica." I could go 20 feet right there to the sand and set up everything, and everyone will still see me. It's like I never left, but I could break whatever rules I want, because LAPD don't care if no one complains.
Well, you happen to be the one being pushed around and talk about, you know,
hey, can I dance on you and your friend?
Sure can.
All right, that's just up.
It's perfect.
Let's go and think about how lovable you are.
Feel what it feels like.
That's so cool.
You want shade or no shade?
No shade is fine.
No shade.
No shade. No
that's
shade.
That's just up.
Just, yeah, just out here.
That side's no shade. That side's shade. So we'll do this side.
Are you guys from this area? Or are you?
No, we're from Seattle.
Oh, and you saw the videos up there?
No, yeah. I was having, you know, come across, you know, Venice Beach, and seen on a few of your videos.
You guys are gonna lie opposite.
She's gonna kick off and all that.
And I'm gonna do like a yoga,
wow,
high acrobatic dance. It'll feel like a gentle massage. So you guys are gonna kind of be like a yoga mat meet dance floor.
I'm down for that.
Alright, so both of you, you're gonna lie opposite.
You guys here for spring break?
No, we're actually just on a road trip.
Oh, nice.
For a couple hockey games here in town.
Oh.
So, what are you
No. I'm here for the real experience. Let's follow me.
Okay, so you guys are gonna come in. So watch me. So see how I'm kind of like using this to not lay on the grass. So there's two of you, so do your best. So you're going to put this, these two hands. This hand goes here.
Oh yeah.
Okay, good. Now, relax the shoulders. Relax the neck. Going into the space you're creating. Ba-do-ba-do-ba-do. And that's the chip. Focus on your breath. Deepen your breath. Focus on the inhale and the exhale. Now relax. Relax your brow line. Feel your jaw unclench. Feel your tongue from the top of your mouth. Family. Prana, life force, oxygenated, fresh air blowing in from the ocean, fresh air that Los Angeles has to offer. Thank you. This is healing my broken foot. It's been 3 weeks in a day.
You're not in your boot cast. You're not in your boot cast.
My fifth metatarsal. Positive change that you can make in the brain. Roll your eyes back. Visualize the future that doesn't yet exist, where you have a sense of power, meaning, purpose, belonging, unconditional love, abundance, choices, autonomy, freedom, flow, happiness. Feel it. Let your lips smile. Melt. So knowing that in a field of possibility, subatomically, so everything is good. What did you think? I have a whatever resonates is true for you. I could be more wonderful. It would make life more wonderful. What needs it? What needs it? What do you attract? Underneath what is wrong, this comparison, who did this or that? What needs are not being met that you want to be met? What's the upside? What do you manifest?
Yeah, it's amazing. It's awesome.
Expecting at all. That was amazing. I watched you have to break down some one of your stands because this officer told you to break it on down, and then I watched two other ones out of you. That's wow, that's amazing. That's fabulous, guys.
Thank you
for what you do down here. That's I wasn't expecting that at all. That's
cool. How'd it feel?
And bring soil.
Soil?
Uh-huh. We're gonna terraform there. And you could get truckloads of compost, so you bring it to the Venice Healer.
Well, I would do that. I'm on a road trip. I'll be leaving
just
by tomorrow. But
it. You don't
got
to do anything.
No, I'll be following you. I'll be following you from now on.
But I'm
thank
asking
you.
Them.
Thank you, Daisy. Thank
You're
you
just
so much.
Me in another body. What's it like?
Beautiful.
That's what's up.
It's beautiful. Every day is life. Beautiful. Exactly. Thank you, Daisy. Awesome. Thank you so much. We're on a road trip for positive vibes, you know, just outside the world, but that's...
Where are you off to after this?
We're going to LA Kings tonight for a hockey game.
Okay.
Then up to Frisco, then up to 101, back up to Seattle. We went from Washington, Seattle, Palouse Falls, Moab, Utah, Vegas, here.
To watch hockey games?
No, just me and my son on a road trip. Just happened to be that the timeline came out and two hockey games happened to be here in town.
Kind of like a spring break?
No, we were actually supposed to be
going to San Diego, but
nice.
I see a friend.
But he can't make it out, so.
So you're not going to go to San Diego?
Nah, we're going to go here, go this, and head back on up.
That's great.
So. Daisy, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey,
it's me and you guys. Yes.
Is a beachfront parking spot that doesn't really get worse.
Okay. 201?
Uh-huh, 201 Speedway. And I'll make you a vendor card if you want.
Yeah,
2.5 feet by 8 feet by 4 feet high. You're not allowed to stand up in LA County, but if you got a little bed chamber with a rack on top, then all the stores are happy because they're not getting stolen.
Okay.
And then we get to exit market economy and create ecosystems, need-based systems. It's just a temporary solution until we can figure out how to be more like our animal friends. Everyone lives somewhere. Oh, look, so-and-so lives here. I thought that was just the hell. But no one knows they live there. Get where I'm going?
Yeah.
It's called being a life-enriching doobity, a.k.a.
Hello.
You guys know what two things I'm here for, right? You guys know what I'm about. What am I about? What are the two things I'm here for?
So
I don't claim to know anything.
My understanding is positivity and the, no?
Say it all the time. Awaken, unite. That way I don't have to know anything. I could be violent and scrappy. There's a high likelihood I'll commit a crime. I'm about as dangerous as a fart. Don't claim to know shit. So all I gotta worry about is bringing us together. An awakening. And that's pretty easy. You're not a human. You're a superhero, which means you have gifts and talents. You're not here to prove your meaning and worth. You don't gotta go enter into a rat race to be able to eat and go to the bathroom and get your body clean and have basic needs. No, the fact that you breathe and that you're a being who's here means that you're meant to experience and you're meant to be set up to thrive in a world that emerges in abundance, that operates in togetherness and more results. Power with, flow, autonomy, choice, a world that becomes more and more wonderful. So we get to choose superheroes because there's no human that's going to cut off our head. Dead, finally. They're dead. I've been waiting thousands, hundreds, No, we've been waiting.
Yeah, we've been waiting a long time.
Thanks so much. It's been a fabulous, fabulous.
Call me Superhero Doobadoo.
Superhero Doobadoo.
Love you, Doobadoo. Bye,
down. Thank you so much.
Love awesome. You, Superhero. Look, I'm awesome lower than you.
Awesome meeting. Enjoy, guys. You have a great
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Nice to meet you, too.
Amazing.